and I've asked thousands of people this. You could ask somebody, you know, what they don't want out of life, and they will ramble off all the things that aren't working, their wife, their husband, their money, their income. And if you stop them abruptly and go, okay, you don't want that. Tell me right now, really quick, what do you want out of life? Mm. I've done this with thousands of people. 9 out of 10 will literally go
blank.
They'll say, that's a good question, or I really don't know. So what are you doing? We're in a Ferrari. Yeah. With no GPS, going 100 miles an hour, but we don't know where we're going. Why did I take so much time to share that? Because that's one of the biggest secrets of my life, the biggest changer for me, or the most successful people I know. When you ask them where they're going, they know just like that. So with that said, instead of just avoiding what you don't want, when you have clarity, and this is a little hack, do this. If you get nothing else out of this interview, do this one thing for me. Pretend it's a year from now. And it's the best year of your life. Let's just pick your finances. It's the best year of your life. You are doing so well financially and in the career that you love that you walk in a room and people don't know if you got a tan, you got a haircut, you've been working out, your wife looks at you and goes, damn, he's sexier. Your husband looks at you and goes, wow, she looks so beautiful. Like, you're in that glow, you're in that groove. And your life, what do you look like in the mirror? What do you feel like? How much money's coming in? Like, pretend it's a year. Rather than trying to look ahead, sometimes we're so damn busy, we have a dust cloud around us, right? Like, we're just trying to handle so much, it's hard to set goals. So pretend it's a year, it's the best year of your life, and just start writing stuff down. And then all of a sudden, circle the top ones. And that's really your destination. That can give you part of your vision, part of the clarity of where you want to go.